Thank you. For you, life and prosperity, death and destruction. Choose what you will.
Where's the money?
There's no money. Which money?
Where's the money?
Why is the money so slow? Where the gold that is?
There's no money. Which money? What money?
You know who that is?
Ah, our last carry to deal.
I'm on a bad market.
Let's go. We're gonna catch up with us. Let's go.
Let's go.
Protect yourself.
Thank you.
Consider the argument of this prosecution, the testimonies of the witnesses, and the exhibits tendered before this honorable court. The court finds the defendant, Stephen Oladele, guilty of robbery and murder. This is my judgment. I hereby sentence Mr. Stephen Oladele to 50 years imprisonment with hard labor. I rise.
Court!
Thank you.
I don't know if you have any other questions. That's really good. I can't get over it. Thank you. Wait, that's
the
thing!
Oh my God! Thank you. That man is not one of those people who claim to be correct human beings, but are telling Christians and people that he was not supposed to be.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
have been slashing their flaggers. All you need to do is to be dead.
Good news.
were the correct ones? How come I subscribe to these different messages that are not recognized?
Hold tightly to the pattern of truth I taught you, especially concerning the faith and love the Lord offer.
And you move on to the left. You don't wait for him.
Because I'm happy for you. I'm happy for you. I'm happy for you. We are in the prison of Israel.
Now, up next on your number one radio station, Hot FM 201.5, is the midday news. Don't touch the dial. If you touch the dial, you are wrong. I remain your favorite host, Gatolinia.
I want you to know that the 14th is for the 15th. You know we have to rent for anything.
After all the deliberations of the Defense and Prosecuting Counsel have been thoroughly scrutinized, Mr. Edet Effiong has been found guilty of all the accusations formally alleged of Mr. Stephen Oladele. This is my verdict. Mr. Stephen Oladele is hereby discharged and acquitted, and Mr. Edet Effiong is therefore sentenced to 50 years imprisonment with hard labor. I rise.
God. I'm free.